far on the gentle breeze, joining the murmur of summer seas, distant tones of an old world inn, played by the village band, perchance, on the calm air came floating down. I thought I could hear the curious tone of the cornet carrying in big trombone, his yellow big bass drum, phantoms of the new pony young, far away as in a trance, I heard the sound of the Floral Dance. And soon I heard such a bustling and prancing, and then I saw the whole village was dancing. In and out of the houses they came, old folk, young folk, all the same, in that quaint old Cornish town. Boy took a girl round the waist and hurried her off in tremendous haste. Whether they knew one another, I care not. Whether they cared at all, I know not. But they kissed as they danced along. And there was a band with a curious song of the cornet, carrying it in big trombone. It is yellow, big bass drum, bassoons of the new pony on. One making the most of his chance, all together in the Floral Dance. I felt so lonely standing there, and I could only stand and stare. For I had no maid with me, lonely I should have to be, in that quaint old Cornish town. When suddenly hastening down the lane, a figure I knew I saw quite plain, with outstretched hands I rushed along, and carried her into that merry throng, and fiddle and all went dancing down. We danced to the band with a curious tone of the cornet, carrying it a big trombone, fiddle, cello, big bass drum, bassoon, flute, and euphonium, each one making the most of his chance, all together in the Floral Dance, dancing here, dancing there, kicking, jogging everywhere, up and down and around the town. Hurrah for the colony!